Hello, my name is Dave, and this is the Kindergarten 3 Test 1 for CEC. What's your name?
My name is Tammy.
Oh, hello, Tammy. How are you?
Hello.
Yeah, me too. I'm cold as well, yeah. Okay, how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
You're 7 years old, wow. Okay, what? You see?
I see a red bird from Minh.
Oh, where is the red bird? Where is the red bird? Ah, where is the monkey? You saw a brown monkey, right? Where is the brown monkey? Where is it? Okay. Can you see a brown bear? Where is a brown bear? Can you show me a brown bear?
No.
Okay, can you show me a purple cat? Good job. And finally, a blue horse. Good job, Damon. Right, where is the ninja? Where is he?
He is on the...
On the box. Yeah, where is he? Where is he?
He is under the box.
Okay, where is he?
He is in front of
the box. Let's do that. Okay. Is he happy?
Yes.
Is she happy?
No.
Fruit and vegetables. What is this? Is it a banana?
No.
What is it?
It's an onion.
Yeah, what is this?
It's a
mushroom.
Mushroom.
What's this?
It's a banana.
What's this? Is an orange a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
Okay, what about carrots? Fruits or vegetables?
Vegetable.
And what about potatoes? Fruits or vegetables?
Fruit.
Strawberry. Is a strawberry a fruit or a vegetable? It's 3 o'clock. Yeah. What time is it now?
It's 5 o'clock.
Yeah. What time is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
Super. What time is it?
It's 1 o'clock.
Good job. Okay. Now we're going to spell some phonics words. Can you spell
limp?
Limp. Limp. So we have L. And then we have
E.
E. Which one is E?
E.
It can be. Or it can be.
Uh-huh.
And then we have
E.
M. And then.
Jump.
Identifying numbers, can you say this number? 25. That is the end of today's test. You've done a great job. So can I get a high five? And goodbye. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.